And the former city of San Luis vice mayor who left the scene of a crash was finally sentenced this morning to serve time in jail. 51-year-old Africa Luna Carrasco pleaded guilty to one count back in March. Her sentencing was delayed multiple times by her attorney trying to remove jail time as part of her sentencing. But in a hearing last week, Judge Roger Nelson ruled that a term of 30 days made sense. Carrasco will serve her sentence over the course of 15 weekends beginning tomorrow evening, June 9th.